my sea legs.
But you ain't got no legs, Lieutenant Dan.
Yes, I know that. I told you if you were ever a shrimp boat captain, that I'd be your first mate. Well, here I am. I am a man of my word.
Okay.
Yeah, but don't you be thinking that I'm going to be calling you sir.
No, sir.
Look at the boat.
It's my boat.
I'm proud to partner with a great foundation, the Stephen Stiller Tunnel to Towers Foundation. My good friends at that great foundation, they're doing so much for our wounded warriors, and it's a privilege to be partnered up with them, my foundation, Gary Sinise Foundation, and Tunnel to Towers to build homes for our wounded, our men and women. If you go to either of our foundation websites, you can see our Building for America's Bravest program, and that's what this night is all about. This is the first concert of, I think, 12 concerts that we're doing this year, all around the country. Let's thank our veterans. So, you got any friends out in Norfolk? Anybody have friends out there?
Yeah!
Give them a call. Tell them we'll be there tomorrow. We're playing for the Navy tomorrow in Norfolk.
Yeah, baby!
Hey,
you're
prominent?
Marines go first.
No.
Marines go first.
Practice first.
You know, wherever we go, we played all over the world, all over this country, all over the world, for the USO and for various military charity events. And that's kind of thing. This is our 10th year of playing solid for the military. 10 years. Did you say that? You did? Rock and roll president. So, you know, whenever we go out, we try to remind people, spread a message of support and appreciation for our freedom fighters and the people that constantly go out there and defend us. And unfortunately, we've lost way too many in this dozen years of war. We have, I'm sure, I would be positive that we have Gold Star families in the audience tonight. God bless you. Thank you. We never forget what happened and what's going on in your family. And so tonight we play this next song for our Gold Star families and those families who are going through difficult times with their wounded warrior that they're giving care for. And those times can be tough, and we just encourage you to look inside and be strong. You'll get through it.